make some noise.
One time.
What up, Gary?
Good morning, Ricky. Good morning, America. Good morning to you. It's Tuesday, a beautiful day in the neighborhood. And here's what's happening in celebrity news, y'all. Terry Crews, actor Terry Crews, I should say. We all knew Terry Crews from all the shows he's done and all the movies he's in, and the guy would always wear no shirt and flexing his pecs. Well, honey, he and Miss Gabrielle, you know, they kind of had a few words because, you know, Gabrielle said she experienced some terrible allegations when she was on the show America's Got Talent. Now, she reported, y'all, if you don't remember, racial insensitivity and a toxic culture at the show. Well, Terry Crews responded. You know, he said, well, I've never had those problems before. He said, out of the 20 years of my career, I ain't never had those problems. But Miss Reunion came back and said, wait a minute. She's a true teller, wanting change and having multiple witnesses who bravely came forward to let everyone know that I didn't lie or exaggerate really exposes those who enthusiastically will throw you under the bus, forgetting quickly who stepped up for their truth. Well, Terry Crews was not sitting there and letting that go by until he had to have something to say. He came back and said, you know, there's only one woman on earth that I have to please, honey, and her name is Rebecca. Not my mother, not my sister, my daughters, or my damn coworkers. He said, I will let their husbands, boyfriends, partners take care of them. Rebecca, which is his wife, give me my wings, bitch. That's what he said.
Oh, not Red Bull.
All right. Baby, he let Miss Union have it, honey.
The thing that's so sad about this, though, is that, you know, Terry Crews came out months ago joining the Me Too movement, and he wanted everyone to just listen to what he had went through, and a lot of people were making fun of a guy that large being assaulted, and he just wanted people to listen and rally around him. So now that the tables are turned and Gabrielle wants someone to listen to her, you would think he would be the first one to lend an ear.
Yeah, but, you know, honey, that's
a
black
damn valid point.
It's definitely a valid point, but you know, you gotta remember, he's an African American man, baby. He needs his job, even though that white man touched on him and felt on him and stuff. He's still like, girl, I gotta get my job. And, well, I mean, that's what it was. And Miss Rebecca, honey, gotta eat, and I'm cheering. So he like, Miss Junior, girl, I'm sorry, I ain't finna say nothing right now, cause I ain't finna mess up my job. They already almost fired me when I came out and said I was touched. So, you know,
we're gonna just pray.
That's
y'all. Messy.
That is, so we just got to keep them lifted, y'all. All right, another celebrity news, y'all. Keyshia Cole, honey, she's talking out for her beautiful mom, Miss Frankie. They're saying Frankie checked herself into a rehab. Now, they're saying Frankie checked herself into a rehab facility. And Keyshia wrote, y'all, on Instagram, happy you decided on your own to check yourself into a facility to get treatment. And, you know, it's been a while. And, you know, we've been kind of, we're friends with Frankie of the morning show and what have you. And, you know, she's been through a lot. And that's good that, you know, she checked herself in and she's going to be well. And like Keyshia said, it's, you know, she did it on her own. So that's a good thing.
That's good. Everybody deal with that in their family and stuff. And that's really, really important. And she probably just tired.
Yeah,
you know what I'm saying?
Exactly.
And it takes for some time for some people to get tired in order to quit.
And speaking of tired, y'all, R. Kelly, y'all, they say he was rushed to the hospital the other day. Now, you know, back in September, they're saying that he filed, his lawyers filed documents claiming that he had health issues that he was experiencing. Now they said he's now taking pain medication following surgery, and they're saying he's looking into the complaints of numbness, y'all. And they said he got nerve damage, and they say he's still in recovery, so he can't play basketball. It's so sad. But they say he's definitely doing meditation now. And he's going to church on Sunday. So congratulations. So they let us know that he is not just sulking in his cell, honey. He's trying to be positive. So all you girls trying to get coins from him, leave him alone because R. Kelly's in jail. He's meditating now. He can't do anything with his hands and stuff. So let's keep him lifted in prayer. All right, the color of the day is one of my favorite colors. My color of the day is slate. On the high end, you say slate. And on the low end, you say beautiful, bluish, gray. That's your color for today.
You know what, man? So damn messy.
Of all the victims were notified, and we're talking about responsible reporting.